things that I didn't think were possible before the pandemic. And so I started to write a lot more. This is a song that I co-wrote actually with my friends in Alabama and Nashville. And we made this song, it's called Puttin' in Work. And I released it to Canadian Country Radio this summer. It's also on streaming platforms. All my music is, if you like what you hear today. And I'd love to play it for you today. The song is called Puttin' in Work.
And putting in work.